Hi, I'm Joel Gray, and I'm at the Museum of Jewish Heritage downtown, where I'll be directing Fiddler on the Roof, opening in July.
I was afraid that God would frown, not like he did so long ago in Jericho. God just made a wall fall down.
The very first time in Yiddish, it was done 50 years ago in Israel, but it's never been done in the U.S. I'm the lucky guy that gets to direct it.
God has given you to me.
I tried something, I don't have to do it.
No.